ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So today is actually the last day for the ranking event. And it is actually will be gone in 2.5 hours. So I want to scout for the last time in this banner. Yeah. 5 record crystals. I think this is the one that got 10 record crystals last time. Or yeah, I think this is the one, but didn't able to get the 5 stars. So the goal is to get the 5 stars, one of these new characters, and finish the ranking event. So Argo, please, flower. Yes,
yes, thank you.
Thank you so much, Argo. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So which one is it? Kirito! Okay, cool. Oh, one more rainbow. 2 5 stars? Okay, 4 stars. Yu-Gi-Oh! Okay, 2 rainbows. Awesome, Kirito! Alright. At least now I have the chance to get top 10 using this account. Hopefully, yeah. So I still have 2 more accounts to scout today before the ranking event is gone. So let's switch to those accounts. Okay, so the next account is the Ushi X account. Actually, yesterday I did some runs using this account in the ranking event without any new characters. Okay. Wow. This is very risky. Only rank 10. Yeah, 3129 seconds without any new character. Okay, I think I will try some more with different characters later if I cannot get the new character. But as for today, let's try to get the new character. Yep. One very last attempt for these new characters. Let's try it here. On the non-rate up. Okay. Let's hope for 3 record crystals or get the flower directly. Argo, please, flower! Wow! Wow! Not even a sparkle! Okay, hopefully 3 record crystals, please, Argo. 3? Yes! Okay. Let's do it, the record crystal scout. 60% chance. Flower, please, Arika! Okay. Okay. Let's hope for a 5 stars. Because there was no sparkle at all, and it is kinda scary. Okay, rest in peace. Okay. Hopefully, can stay in the top 10. If not, it is going to be the very first time this account cannot get the top 10. And I think that's very sucks. Okay, so I still have one more account to scout today, so let's switch to that account. Okay, so the last account for today's scout is my Japan account. Okay, so I can do 2 multiples, the non-rate up and the rate up banner. Let's hope for a 5 stars. Starting from the rate up banner. Argo, please, flower. Okay, at least a sparkle. Let's hope for a 5 stars. 5 stars? 4 stars! Yuki! Yaking crystals. Okay, 1 rainbow. 3 card crystals. Only 3, okay, it's going to be quite tough. Now, the very last scout. Non-rate up banner. Argo, please, flower! Wow! Is it going to be Resin Peace my Japan account? Or am I going to get 5 record crystals after this? 5? Only 2, okay, Resin Peace. Rest in peace for the ranking event. Alright. Well, actually, I tried hard to farm the diamonds in this account. I even finished the guild floor killing event solo using this account. Where is it? I cleared it solo. Yeah, not full trophy, but I don't care. At least I finished it until floor 25. Even if I have to solo it. Okay. So I think that's all. By the moment I uploaded this video, I think the ranking event is already gone. Because after this, I will keep trying to do the ranking event until the time limit. And I just hope for something good, like top 10 is enough for me actually. So I think that's all for now guys, thank you for watching, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time, bye bye. Sword Art Online, Memory Defrag, punch!